Emergency contraception possible side effects. About emergency contraception. Emergency contraception, ICC, helps prevent pregnancy. It doesn't end a pregnancy if you're already pregnant, and it isn't 100% effective, either. However, the sooner after sexual intercourse you use it, the more effective it will be. Emergency contraception can include use of the copper intrauterine device, ID, and combinations of prescription oral contraceptives used under the direction of your doctor. However, the least expensive and most easily accessible form of ICC is the progestin-only ICC pill. It's about $40 to $50. People of any age can buy it over the counter in most pharmacies without an ID. It's typically very safe to use, but it can come with a few side effects. Possible side effects: the ICC pill, sometimes called the morning after pill, has not been found to have any long-term or serious side effects. In most cases, women who take ICC will experience no complications. However, some forms of the ICC pill will cause minor side effects. Progestin-only ICC pills include Plan B One Step, My Way, and Next Choice One Dose. They usually only cause a few side effects. Most of these symptoms will resolve once the drug is out of your system. The most common side effects include nausea, vomiting, headache, tiredness, fatigue, dizziness. Preventing or relieving side effects: if you're worried about side effects or have a history of side effects from ICC, talk with your pharmacist. They may be able to direct you to over-the-counter OTC options to help ease headache and nausea. Some OTC nausea medications may increase tiredness and fatigue, though. You may be able to prevent fatigue by resting and taking it easy for a few days after you use ICC. If you become dizzy or nauseated after taking ICC, lie down. This will help prevent vomiting. If you vomit within 1 hour of taking the medication, call your healthcare provider or family planning clinic to find out if you may need to take another dose.